Alright. We're back.
It is the bell with which a world trodden upon by words declares its
independence. This is long. Where are we going? Oh. Should have known it was going to do that eventually. Now I'm getting flashbacks of Ground Zeroes in my head. And Peace Walker. Yeah, it's like Zeke. I don't think it is Zeke.
Remember the Alamo. We're not the only demons in this world. Like you, vengeance is all he has. It's man's thirst for revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me, he lives because of you.
What? Oh yeah, I was kinda... He has, the fox... Or XOF. Oh wait, no, that was the Ground Zeroes too. Alright, never mind. Wait, what? Is that his phantom? I didn't... Actually... It almost looks like... I didn't think it was a literal phantom. You know, for a while I thought it would be like... Well, I'm not gonna say who I thought because I could be wrong, so I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut. I don't think it's Vulcan. Is it Vulcan? No. I guess it says Phantom. Excuse me. Are we gonna fight him?
Wait! Wait. Who is doing this? Such a lust for revenge! Who?
Who? And disappears.
Fall back! Fall back!
Why are you shooting at me? I didn't even do anything. I'm not doing this. Can I just take the Jeep? I'm not controlling that thing. Why are... Okay, well, now they're... What? To be continued. Is that Rex? It can't be Rex. I mean, it could be, but... Yeah, I don't even care about the other things. Oh my god, seriously. Thank you so much, game. I just wanted to... Fighting has broken out among staff. Oh, maybe let's go back to base. We're going back to base. We are going back to base.
Mission list updated. Please select a landing zone. Heading to Mother Base.
Oh, it takes forever to load. I think this is a good idea.
Eh, Ngezaba, Datana Mono, Ntangu Yandi, Ivandaka Ke Salana Min.
Geke Salaka, Tata Nange Mingi.
Ah, Eli. Lolu Lamono.
Ellie or Eli?
Muzolaka Vekutuba.
Ugizina Uge Bigi Lakamono. Ugizina Uge Bigi Lakamono.
Tepe, Eli, what's the matter? Fighting will get you nowhere, Eli. Cut it out, kid. That ain't a toy. Eli.
Don't call me that! I'm not a kid. You hear me?
Enough.
Oh. He thinks he's all badass. Alright, big boss is back.
On the battlefield, they use one another's nom de guerre. But here, we insist they use their real names. Well, that hasn't sat too well with Eli. Or should I say, Unyoka ya Mbempe.
What? I have no idea what that means.
He thinks his boys are letting us grown-ups walk all over him.
Welcome back, boss.
Oh, the Japanese toaster. Gotta get that. Wait, I want to try something.
across.
I want to go over here. Excuse me. But wait a minute, wait a minute. Where would that one scene be? I don't even remember. I don't think it'd be here.
Send me out on a mission, boss.
Oh, we can. Oh, yeah, that's right. I thought we couldn't do that anymore.
Please select a mission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
Spend some time on the base. Huh?
Select the mission as soon as you're prepared. We're ready when you are. Boss, you can't solve our current problem here. Select the mission.
What?
Select the mission as soon as you're prepared. We're ready when you are.
Marco,
you know what? Let's just...
Please, landing zone.
Roger. Solve our current problem here. Select the mission.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
I'm not going back down there.
This is B-Quad.
What the? Whoa! Come on, man.